sa tanang buhay mo, Polo, I mean, in you're one of the most attractive, you're one of the sexiest guys I've seen in show business. Niligawan ka ng bakla.
Yes.
How were you reacting?
Wala, sabi ko, ano, let's be friends. Mas maganda na maging magkaibigan na lang tayo. At least, may respeto ka sa akin, may respeto ako sa'yo, maging magkaibigan tayo.
Bakit ba? Hindi naman mawawala ang respeto. Mahalin lang kita, hayaan mo lang ako. Pabayaan mo lang ako. Hindi naman, hindi ka naman
kasi dito ba yung minsan nakakatakot.
Hayaan mo lang ako magmahal sa'yo.
Minsan kasi nakakatakot eh. Alam mo yun.
Saan ka natatakot, Paul?
No, I mean yung mga offers sila. Parang
okay.
May mga... alam mo yun, yeah. Yung right. Indecent proposal.
Ayaw mo nun. When somebody offers you something in return for something, I mean, do you entertain?
Like sexually?
Whatever. It can be sexual, can be a relationship first without sex, and then it becomes something.
Hindi ko pa siya na-experience.
Hindi pa. Yeah. Hindi but pa. Can you tell somebody na, sorry, I'm straight?
Of course, yeah.
You do that.
Yes, or pagka sinabi nga na, or parang date tayo, ganyan, sabi ko, let's be friends.
Okay. May I talk? Tonight, we'll